Don't worry. Leave it to the fire team.